Isaiah Gabel. Skyler hung and buries a triple from the top of the key. His way to the top of the key, accelerates into the lane. Kick out Gabel, wide open three. Ring it up for Isaiah Gabel. Conference in scoring, he's averaging 15 per game. Here's a deep three by Ladarius Brewer. Isaiah Gabel, feed the post, Mark Laros. Couple of dribbles against Friday. Goes to the jump hook and banks it in. Point shooting percentage, but not hit a three. Here's Gabel on the baseline, goes to the reverse and spins it in. Gmail.com. Pull up jumper by Brewer, and he splashes it in from 13 feet. Skyler Hogan works it high, Gabel. Swing it left, a three by Brewer. Got it! Ladarius was wide open at the top of the key. 18-17 Redhawks. Skyler Hogan, a nice little backdoor feed from Donnie Lewis. Earlier this year, 73-71, he hit a shot at the buzzer to win it. The buzzer beater pulls the rebound. Redhawks can take the lead, a three by Brewer. And the lead. His sixth start of his career. He's back in there. Here's Jonathan Dalton. Nice move in the paint. Went from left to right through. Ability to take shots on a possession. Nice feed down low and a finish for Mark Laros. Jonathan Dalton into the lane and jumps it out for Hogan. A deep three is good. Is it 12 lead changes in the first half. Here's Dalton down the lane for the finish and the foul.
9 points for him in the second half. And only played 6 minutes.
And a three for Skyler Hogan. And his legs on the dribble, bobbled it for a second. Works it to the post for Laros. Jump hook by Mark is in. Jonathan Dalton dribbles left. Now he accelerates into the color. Double clutches up a shot and it goes in. Wow. Back taps it for McLaughlin. A handoff for Oscar Cow. Fakes the three. Now he'll jack the three. And it's good. Oscar Cow with a big triple. Florida. Skyler Hogan's team won in overtime. A block shot by Gabe McLaughlin. Blocked the shot of Lennox. Redhawks down by two with a basketball. McLaughlin bounces in the middle for Tolbert. Ball fake goes up and ties the game. Tie the game here. Jonathan Dalton gives it up. Oscar Cow a three for the lead. Got it. Oscar! Tonight, Abilene Christian. 10 for 13. And two-handed dunk from Ladarius Brewer. Center court Redhawks need a bucket. Ladarius Brewer to the rim. Nice move. To 4-2 in road games this year. Skyler Hogan hits a three. Center court bobbled the ball. Pulls up for a 23-footer. And it's good. And they do. And that's the ball game. So Abilene Christian comes on the road and picks up a 2-point victory. 7.